Okay, so this is a multi-key index, and so the answer is that the first three are valid because the first one has inserts an array here and then an item in B, and then the second one is just two strings in A and B. The third one is a string in A and an array in B. The fourth one is two arrays, and you can't have two parallel arrays in a multi-key index, so that would not be valid.